The actors are mute. They don't say anything. The singer tells the story. From behind, he sings the story. And the actor acts it out using his body, his hands, fingers, face, of course. But then his acting or his gestural language gets meaning, or it becomes more meaningful because they have the support of either chenda or maddalam. Mainly chenda, I would say, not maddalam, is to keep the rhythm.